Okay, this is a lab test. What are the how much the Lancelot with Tho I is faster than the standard Lancelot? This Lancelot has a pilot, but I haven't trained him yet. Level 6, that is. Level 9 Lancelot with Ghost Lancelot module. So I will choose. No, not there. Custom game. Domination. Dreadnought. Go from one end of Dreadnought to the other with each bot in the same approximate place. Start with a standard Lancelot, but he is sort of in between these two walls here. So here we go to the other end. I think we'll be going to the far right beacon. Now we know exactly where we're going. And I'm trying to take the exact same path. I'll go through it rather than off this edge here. Through the Dreadnought. I have to remember to note the time down. The last time I tried this, I forgot. Is 1:21.96, 0.96, almost 1:22. I'm gonna put down 1:22. All right, change bot. I reset the timer. I get him into about the same spot. This is it. This is good. And here we go. I'm experimenting with weapons on this bot. I think I'm going to dump the storm in favor of something else and use the storm sharpshooter module for Road Hog for when I get it. See the increase in the constant speed, and stop. 1 minute, 2.5 seconds about. 102.64. So there we have it. It is 20 seconds faster about, or 19.5 seconds without Road Hog. Not bad.